tail law and the parallelogram law, but now for subtraction in both ways, like I just showed you. And so what we got here are two complex numbers, z and w, the ones I plotted by hand here a few minutes ago. I could move these around if I like. I also have negative w plotted in more of a light blue here. I've got z minus w up here, but as with video number 3, where I talked about the geometry of vector addition, we can also use these sliders here to move negative w and z to create a parallelogram to also illustrate where z minus w is down here, like I drew by hand as well. So these two pink vectors are both representing z minus w in the same ways that I showed you by hand. This is how you can do it in Mathematica. And again, the benefit of Mathematica is you can click on these things right here and move these things around and illustrate these ideas for any given complex numbers as vectors that you start.